I chose MTSU because although it is a big university, the departments, such as the School of Agriculture, is quite small, so you get that one-on-one experience with your professors as well as other classmates. There are also multiple opportunities to get involved with different organizations or research projects. Another reason I chose MTSU is because it's pretty much in my backyard. I grew up in Murfreesboro, so I grew up going to the games and always knowing about MTSU. My mom was also a graduate of MTSU, so her insight pushed me a little bit more to stay home and go to the school within the town I grew up in. One thing I love about MTSU and the animal science major is that you get that hands-on experience when learning, so there are always opportunities to get hands-on with the multiple farms we have on campus. With your classes being so small, you always have that opportunity, and with the professors, you can get that one-on-one experience. Not growing up on an agriculture background, I want to push myself more to learn how to properly handle animals and that sort of thing. There are also multiple opportunities to get involved within clubs, and so both of these things have pushed me further to become a leader and develop myself professionally. My favorite thing about MTSU is us having multiple farms. With the farms, we have multiple opportunities to go out and work cattle. We also have a swine unit and a dairy, so there's always opportunities to be learning hands-on activities. We also have student workers that can work at the farm, so if you've never had experience, that is a great opportunity to get involved and learn hands-on and how to properly run a facility or your own operation in the future.